idea we want to do, but we never get to it. I figured this game was a good start. Hello YouTube, my name is Prince Insomniac, and I'm covering a game called BreadSticks. This game was made by Cosmic Dad and published by Digipen Institute of Technology. Not only was I extremely confused on the controls due to the keyboard and how things are set up, but I was also just sad because of how short this game is. I've played it twice now as of recording this, and it's honestly really sad to me just how little this game has to offer. For all the effort that has been put into this, I really wish there was more done. I was so done with this game, but I know that this game has a lot of potential, and so I figured I would make this video. I think that for, again, a student project, this was done amazingly well. Again, the visuals are so clean. I think that the animation is nice, the music is really well put together, and overall, I recommend it. This company has a lot of other games out there that I believe other students have made. I will double check and let you guys know. But those games are also really well, and I hope to make videos on those as well in more detail when I can actually do more detail. If you want to check out BreadSticks, the link will be in the description. Again, so will the creators. I hope you all have an amazing day. Thank you for watching this really short video.